Claudia. Constantinople, called Istanbul by the Turks, has welcomed me as one of its own. The assassins here, led by an affable fighter named Yusuf, take great pride in their city. A place as diverse and colorful as one could imagine. But it is a troubled city, too. A rebellious faction of Byzantine Templars still fights to retain influence. And their recent attacks have delayed my search for the Masyaf keys. But this will not last. As soon as I am able, I will begin looking for Niccolo Polo's former trading post, in search of clues that will bring me nearer to the Masyaf keys. How did we do?
We have won the day and recovered our den. But we lost a few friends in this fight.
So much death for so little gain.
You have some experience recruiting new assassins, do you not?
More than a little.
The people here are quite sick of these Templar attacks. Can you turn on your charms and find us a few more recruits?
See, but this den will not do for training them. Not this soon.
A good point. Speak with one of my men in Galata after you are finished. He can help you begin their training.
Madness lurks everywhere, I suppose.
Medical services, school of Ibn Rushd, be treated along the principles of the...
by the damnable acts of the assassin.
Why would anyone need to be armed?
Yes, very nice.
Hey, what's some respect for your fellow man, no?
Greeks, all of them.
To all residents and visitors to Istanbul, please watch for falling masonry to near the earthquake damaged sites.
Thank you. Thank you.